believe in you, Mitch. I believe in you. And together, we can end deathmatch wrestling in CZW. Together. Will you follow me, Mitch?
That's a tall task, as we are just 1 month away from Cage of Death 19, but I don't think Connor Claxton is going to be successful in his mission to end deathmatch wrestling here in the combat zone, because here is the big scare, Dan O'Hare, one half of the Storm of Entrails. And he is, quite frankly, ready for a fight, as always, willing Death's door, and he just took Mitch out with it. Oh, and he's not done with that door yet. Just beating the hell out of this newcomer here at the beginning of Night of Infamy. This poor kid is going to regret the day he stepped foot here in the combat zone. There he goes, Dan O'Hare's got him! Throwing him right through Death's door! Oh boy. But he brought two doors. This is far, far from over. Here for young Mitch. Oh God almighty! And the big scare making an emphatic statement here tonight at Night of Infamy.
As long as I'm here, as long as the Storm of Entrails is here, ultraviolence will never die.